Good morning and happy Valentine's Day. They just woke up and it is like 6:30. I was gonna try and get them to go back to sleep for a little bit, but not gonna happen. So here we are, awake. Yeah. So while the boys are out there watching TV and they're kind of preoccupied, I'm gonna take the opportunity to get their stuff together for Valentine's Day. I already kind of have it together-ish. Some of it's not gonna fit in like the little box I got them. So I just wanna kind of get everything presentable, I guess you could say. So, get everything out. And I have to put the, like this stuff I got my friend together because she's coming over today. So I will show you that also. For the boys, I got them these little boxes that I found at the dollar store. They were super cute. And then in them are these little balloons that you like pop in, or you hit, I guess. You smack them and they pop open. And then I have some mini M&Ms. And actually my grandma sent them some mini M&Ms too in like a box full of clothes she got them. So we have two things of M&Ms that they don't need. And they're both the same box. I can put them all together. I really did not get them that much. I couldn't find anything that I really liked. I didn't buy any stuffed animals. I don't need any more really stuffed animals. I know my friend got them too, like little stuffed animals, but I didn't need two huge stuffed animals. There was like a giant giraffe that I loved and I was like, don't need it, don't buy it. So I got them each one of these. It is a peanut butter and chocolate heart. I was gonna get them a Reese's, but these are cuter. And then I got them each a Ring Pop. They literally don't need any of this candy, but Valentine's Day, so whatever. And like those things honestly fill this box already. It's because of the M&Ms. But there. Okay. And then I hear them. Okay. And then I got them each cute little Valentine's heart plates from Target for a dollar. And they each have these cute little glasses. And these I got at the dollar store in a pack of four. And they had two red and two pink. So, hopefully they'll keep them on long enough that we can all take a picture with my friend. And then I got them this. Just one of those little light up sticks. They love these things. So I got them for Christmas. And I'll probably get them again for Easter because I already saw they had them out. But they literally, they go crazy over those. And then, just for fun today, hopefully fun, hopefully not stressful, I got them these little stickers from Michaels. And these puffy ones. They're foam. So I'm going to try and do something with those later. Just give them like a sheet of paper and let them... Hopefully, let them stick them on there.
Bye, bye, bye. Hi! You want your Prezi? Come here, us. Alright, come here, babies.
Happy Valentine's Day!
We're gonna need something to blow the fog away.
You just want your light up stick? You too? In your plate? Jesper.
What is on your shirt? Ignore whatever that is. I don't even want to know. Look. What? Just the stick. And Mickey. Good job. What's in there? Nope, nope, no good. Close it back up. Okay, Spider-Man. Wanna put on your glasses? Let me see. Wow.
I love you. I love you.
I'm gonna try and fix my hair a little bit because it is kind of crazy right now. And we're gonna put on something a little bit more festive. So we'll be right back. All right, here we are. This wrinkly shirt that I don't ever wear. Let me see your shirt. Let me see. No.
Hi.
Let me see your shirts. Hi. I'm making them some breakfast, and since it's Valentine's Day, everything has to be awkward, lumpy heart shapes, right? This one's actually pretty good. But I'm gonna get better. This is only my first round. Alright, so if we're being honest, maybe my heart really didn't get any better. But you know what? It's the thought that counts. Oh well. Ah! It's gonna pop! Why isn't it popping? I'm scared. This. The other one popped. Ollie! Thank you.
we're on our way to Tijuana Flats with my friend, and I kind of want to Cracker Barrel, but Tijuana Flats is just closer, and it's closer to where she's gonna have to be in like an hour and a half, so Tijuana Flats it is, which is usually pretty good, so I'm okay with that. Hopefully they'll behave. I know they're probably hungry. Oliver's been up for a little bit, and Jasper just woke up, but hopefully he'll eat something too. Are you guys gonna get a quesadilla? Can you say quesadilla? Pretty close. Hey, leave him on. Ollie. Why do you never want to leave your shoes on? They look so big for you like that. Just left eating, and they were actually pretty well behaved. I'm surprised. They got pretty anxious at the end. They were just like fussy. They wanted out, which I can't blame them. Everywhere we go, they just kind of sit in something, but unfortunately it's a lot for me to handle with two of them right now who just want to go and don't really want to listen. Oh my god, that squirrel just scared the crap out of me. Anyways, so we stopped at the park. Kind of like a nature park, but also has a playground and stuff. There's like a little trail here, so we are just walking along here right now. Just kind of figured get them out. It's pretty here and it's shaded, so that's nice for them. I don't really have to have their canopies completely open where it's like blocking their view, so we're just walking around here. I was trying to take a picture of them and I just stepped in a huge mound of dirt, like this huge hole I just stepped in and sunk in. I wasn't paying attention, so that was a little scary also.
Thank you.
over here. Yummy? Here, Ollie.
Steve, you want me to open them?
Yeah. Yucky. Here you go. Are done?